Hey guys, so welcome back to another at-home workout. So today we're going to be doing an all-over body intermediate level. The reason we're doing intermediate level ones is because we want this for all levels, all fitness, any age, any size, it doesn't matter. We can all have fun working out in our living rooms, keeping fit and keeping healthy with Darren Francis Training. So let me know how you guys get on. I'm loving the social media feedbacks. I'm loving all your emails coming in as well. So keep me updated with your progress, guys. It's amazing to see you all doing so well. So enjoy the video and let me know how you get on with it.
Squat jumps.
Like that.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest 30 seconds. Squat jumps. Five, four, three, two, one. Rest 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Push-ups. Five, four, three, two, one. Rest 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Knee to elbow crunches. Five, four, three, two, one. Rest 30 seconds. Squat jumps. And everything will be okay. Look into the book of life, and you will see. This world has enough love for you and me. This world has enough love. Five, four, three, two, one. Rest 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Push-ups. Five, four, three, two, one. Rest 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Knee to elbow crunches. Give me that love, that love, give me that love.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Workout complete.
And that was the all-over body intermediate workout. As you notice, I've always explained to start the different rest periods that happen in there. So let me know how you guys get on with it. Drop me an email, shout me out on social media. I'll talk to you back, you know, or two-way street here, guys. So keep me updated with it, keep with DFT, keep hashtagging, and we'll see you on the next videos.